We lost the Lexan. Of course, they slapped it on. Used to be a Lexan with edge light indicator. Now it's this. To be fair, I wasn't surprised it's got modded, but they didn't fix the in-cab interior. It looks beaten to hell and back. But the problem with the old one, besides, you know, being beaten up, is that it ran like complete and utter shit. I will give credit where credit is due. Even though this mod is not interesting, it does run a lot better. I'll give it that. It did fix that problem, mostly. But that Lexan sucks, but...